Any belief system is based upon metal, mind, and ego of the human. When you look at all the religions, beliefs, etc., not from this time, but also the past, you can see how they are all based upon the knowledge of the human mind, the understanding of the human mind as far as the physical but also spiritual world. As human, all is translated through the human brain, meaning all the information coming in either physical or spiritual is translated through the human brain. In this way, all the information coming is always limited as the understanding of the human brain is limited. The understanding can be expanded and will expand, yet it is still the human brain that translated the incoming information. When the human becomes aware of the spiritual realities, begins to experience the human realities, the human will translate these spiritual realities based upon the understanding and experiences of the human brain. Within the human reality, there is a physical basis for understanding, and this basis of physical understanding is used to translate or interpret the spiritual reality. This explains why many see colors, worlds, beings, and more. In reality, it's all energy that expresses itself within certain frequencies.